Time ago, there was a Lion King. He was unfair, mean, and aggressive. Everyone hated him. He was as cold as ice. And they yelled, "You cruel-hearted lion, stop all of this cruelness." But the lion said, "I shall do whatever I want to gain glory." They went to the other great kingdom, and the kingdoms agreed to help. But the kingdoms only had one problem. The lion was protected from the goddess of Athena. But the goddess of Athena had one condition, that the lion would follow every single rule in the war. And that, you know, that the lion said already that he will do whatever to gain glory, so he cheated. And the most important rule in the war, you could not fire a single shot during the war after the sun went down. And the lion broke the most important rule. He got shot by an arrow. After he was shot, he was hurt.